Good morning. Today is July the 10th, 2019, and it is departure day, and I am wrapping up my packing for Interstento 2019 in Cagliari, Sardinia, Italy. I have a cat who always likes to be part of the action, so if you see her running through the camera or if you hear her purring, that's Sophie. She just loves to be a part of my recording. I am still in the process of transitioning, so this is a pretty much unedited video. I'm going straight to YouTube with it. I realize that's not as professional as some creators, but I'm not there yet. I do have my MacBook Pro, but I didn't have time to take all the classes, so here I am just videoing on my iPhone and just telling you what I've got going on. So I've already done the packing video. Now I'm getting ready to tell you what's going in my bag. That's all my toiletries, that because I am checking a bag, I can take full-size items, and I'm moving around because the cat. So the first thing is I take a really, really large Ziploc bag to put all of my big bottles in because I don't want to get stuff all over. Then I have a couple of smaller bags that I will individually wrap or maybe put a couple of things in. Like I've got hair products, and then I've got perfumey type stuff, and I've also got like sunscreen and stuff like that, so it's more chemically. So I have a couple of extra of these, and they're all gonna go in here, and they're all gonna go in the middle of my check bag. So I'll have clothes on the bottom, and then these, and then some more clothes on the top. So hopefully everything will be fine when I get there. So first off, you hear this. So I have my Sudafed. It's actually gonna go in my carry-on. It's not gonna go in this bag. And a pack of Kleenex. Always good to have these, especially when you're flying, because you never know what you're gonna be exposed to. So I'm actually not gonna pack these in these bags, but they're coming with. So the next thing is also gonna go in my carry-on bag because we're gonna be on a long flight. We've got actually three flights. We're flying Raleigh to Paris, then we're flying Paris to Amsterdam, and then Amsterdam to Cagliari. So it's gonna be about a 20-hour travel day. And so I've got these great makeup taker offers. And I got these at Target at the travel section, so they were really great. And then I also have, these are fabulous for refreshing, so this will be when we wake up in the morning. These are like individually wrapped, like towelettes, and they're infused with herbal, so these are lavender. So those are going in my carry-on as well. Then we have my stuff. So first off, you should always take sunscreen. So I'm a big fan of Walgreens. I love this stick, except for it's all melty. So I'm gonna be using this stick to roll on instead of having spray. And then I have a Hawaiian Tropic. So this is a screen for your face. So sunscreen. Well, then in Europe, they also have bugs. So somewhere I have my bug spray, and of course I don't have it handy, so I'm gonna go get that. Hand sanitizer. You're touching things, especially on the plane, so hand sanitizer or thieves or something to spray and wipe down. Here's my insect repellent. So I have, these are like towelettes for insect repellent, so we'll have these just handy. And again, this is Young Living. I actually am a Young Living independent retailer, but I don't really sell, I just buy. But so this is what the insect repellent wipes look like. And I can tell you, when we were in Belgium, I was getting eaten alive by the bugs over there. So really good to have insect repellent. Then I know that you're not supposed to have perfume. So I generally just use like massage oil for my perfume. So I have this one by Sundari. I love this. I found this at the Canyon Ranch Spa years ago, and this is my last bottle. I don't have much left, but this is coming with. And then I found this. This I found at the Miami airport, and this smells like the beach. It's like so yummy. So those are gonna be my perfumes. They're gonna go in my bag. I'm not gonna put them in my carry-on. This is a full-size lotion that I actually got at the Naples, the Florida Court Reporters Association meeting. And so this will be really great for getting out of the shower. It is Blackberry and Lilac, and it's a full size, so I can just drop that in, and I didn't buy it, so if I forget it, or if it gets lost or confiscated, it's okay. Then there's hair. You see, I haven't put this stuff in yet, but I have a leave-in conditioner, and I like Neutrogena's products, so this is gonna go in. And then my friend Cassandra gave me this this really does great things for my curls. And so we're going to a very humid place like here. And so I'm gonna put it in my hair and it's gonna scrunch my curls beautifully. Then we're traveling with a bunch of clothes, right? And they're all packed in squoze. So I love the Downy Wrinkle Releaser. And I think you can get this in the travel section of any place, Walgreens, Target, any place you wanna go. And it's literally just spray it and it helps to wrinkle and actually smells decent too. I wear glasses. So I need my lens cleaner and the cloth. And then I love this stuff. I'm not normally a tanning person, but this is Moroccan oil. I got this at Walgreens also, and it's got like glitter. So if you're gonna be in the sun now, I'm not sure how it's gonna look on my body because I'm so fair, but I've got it so I can be shiny and glittery. And then we're down to showering. So I am gonna bring my own. I have like this little herbal, it smells really good. It's just a little glycerin bar of soap. So I'm taking that. And then again, another Young Living product. These are little shower steamers. So like you put them in the floor of the shower and they get the indirect of the water and they release steam. So this has got eucalyptus and peppermint. So easy breeze. These are awesome, I love them. So I think I've got like four in here. We're gonna be gone for 10 days. So that's like every other day. And then we're down to, oh my gosh, the makeup. So first things first, y'all, I am an addict and I didn't realize this until a few weeks ago, but I love lip scents. And this is all my lip scents. This is my colors lying flat and then my glosses. And I actually have a special gloss that I got just last time that I had never seen before. And I don't know if you saw my video for packing, but this is called Papaya. It matches that coral color pants that I'm bringing. So this is gonna be my main gloss for while we're traveling. So I've got these, and then I actually have two eyeshadows as well. So this one's kind of, it says it's called Lava Shimmer, so it's kind of got that corally thing, and then this is just a nice neutral. So yeah, I don't wear a lot of makeup, but I do wear lip gloss, and then I do have just a tube of colorant, and this one is SPF 50, so that's helpful too. But again, I normally just wear my lotion and my sunscreen, but that's going. And then I do have another, in case you don't want to use the spray thing, I do have this guy. This was one of the giveaways too. This was the CCC, Cuyahoga Community College. This was given away, I think, at last year's convention, so that's probably going to go my carry-on. All right, and then we have my nail polish because I just got my nails done, just my toes, because we're going to the beach. So I'm bringing my OPI nail polish. This is called Aloha from OPI, and this was part of a gift that I got in Florida as well for buying a whole bunch of this. I got this. So this is coming with, and I'm actually going to throw it in with my lip gloss. And then one more thing, and I am really a big believer in natural healing and essential oils and stuff. So I've got a bunch of roll-ons. Again, like I said, I don't really use perfume. I will use massage oil or I will use essentials. So Stress Away, this has got like a vanilla tint to it and it's just kind of stress relieving. Thieves, of course, is for when you're sick, and I will probably just roll it all over my body. Tranquil, this has got a lot of lavender in it, so it's going to help you to sleep or just kind of calm down. Valor, I love. I'm really not sure what the combination is, but it's got blue tansy in it, and it's so nice. It's a little more floral than I normally like to wear, but I do like this, and I'm probably going to wear that the days of competition just to kind of get me grounded. And then there's Breathe Again. So obviously I'm having issues with my throat and my nose and my chest. So I will be putting this, and I have been putting this on my chest and my neck the past couple of days. And this is not a Young Living product, but it's the other people, but my product doesn't carry them. And I swear by these. I've got a friend who sells doTERRA, and this is the best thing ever. I mean, you can take your thieves and you could put it in a capsule, but these guys sell it. And so this you can take, it's just a little tiny little ball supplement, and if you're feeling under the weather, it's just amazing. I started to get real congested in here, and I just started taking one of these every few hours. And it's basically just clove and cinnamon and cardamom and all those really heavy duty spices that really just helps clear out all the junk. So that's my bag. I am gonna also pack a little umbrella. We don't expect to get a lot of rain while we're over there, but you never know because Europe. And then this was a really great idea because it's really hot over there, and some of the times we're not gonna be near the coast. So at the convention last week in Naples, US Legal Support had a fan. And you know, whether or not you're a fan of US Legal Support, to have an actual fan when it's hot is really helpful. So that, my friends, is what's going in these bags in my luggage. And I am gonna get ready to do that right now. And I am almost done. We leave at around 2:30, so I've got about 4 hours before we have to go. I hope you enjoyed the video. I realize that it's not as professional as some of the YouTubers that you'll see out there. I'm a work in progress, but I love to travel, and this is just my tips for when you're going for a long trip and you're able to check your bag, go ahead and bring your full-size products. Just make sure you double wrap them and they don't get all over your clothes, because that would be really bad. Okay, I will see you in our next video. Hopefully that will be from Sardinia. And please watch for me going live on Facebook during the week of the July 15th at Intercento in Cagliari. Thanks a bunch.